Welcome to Cleaner Vinyl, the home of ultrasonic vinyl record cleaning. This is another before-after comparison video that shows how great ultrasonic cleaning works on vintage vinyl. We bought this particular album in our local thrift store for $2.99 in the bin next to the door. It's by George Benson, and it's called Bad Benson. He recorded that in 1974 for the CTI label, and I can only say our CTI collection has increased dramatically over the last few years. We probably have half of everything they put out, and one can just not go wrong with CTI albums. It's just this really, really great jazz from the 70s. The track that we're featuring is on the B-side. It's called No Sooner Said Than Done. We selected this track because it's our favorite on this album. It's nice and mellow, and it's just perfect for hanging out on a Sunday afternoon. So here we go, 30 seconds of the track before we cleaned it, and then I will play the entire track as it sounds now on this almost pristine album from 1974. Enjoy. Enough of these clicks and pops, so now let's listen to the entire track the way it sounds now on this $2.99 almost pristine 1974 album from the thrift store. Enjoy!